I just finished a fun game with Azmodan. And I wanted to upload that one immediately since it was a good one.
So it begins.
Alright, we're starting it up again. Let's see what I can do. Oops, that's not what I want to do. Let me go. Pew. Bam. Check it out. Yep. Yeah.
I'm not sure if it was worth buying the 16 gigs of RAM.
It depends. I mean,
I haven't noticed any difference.
Yeah, most people won't. It's only like under test or certain games.
I guess I haven't played Battlefield yet since I got them. Did you hear that they're going to add the medic from StarCraft 2 as a support?
That's cool.
She looks really cool. She has like a huge shield too. And she gets like her one of her ultimates is a medevac where you and a teammate can jump in it and teleport somewhere on the map.
Shit. That's probably going to be Nick's character. He loves fucking StarCraft. He'd like to transport, like the comments the transport said.
Oh, yeah.
Like whenever it'd be under attack and it's got units inside, be like, shit's hitting the fan! Or it'd be like, get on in, baby, 5x5. Oh, Nick was hoping they'd make the Fire Bat a character. That was his favorite. That's right, the Fire Bats. He thought it could be like Tychus. But instead of doing like, you know, like tick damage, you know, like a hit, it would be like fire damage. So he'd cast it on you and then it'd like just always be on you. And it'd make you like vulnerable or something or slow.
I think if they did anything, they would do the Hellbat from StarCraft 2.
Oh, I
think
see.
They would do a Firebat.
That's right, I forgot they updated it.
They could probably do one where you could transform into either a Hellbat or
greetings,
I forget what the
friend.
Heck the other one is called.
It seems you've
isn't that one they could transform to like a car, like a vulture, or be like a mech, which I think is a Hellbat.
Congratulations, hero! The treasure goblin's gold is yours. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slay each other.
Slay each other. Boom. I just did that to get sight. Not for necessarily anything else. See anybody here? Yeah! Come on, one of you guys! Yeah!
No! Can you get him?
Oh, shit, I wasn't watching. I'm about to get ganked.
Ping it! You would have killed him.
In my glory.
I can poke middle probably. Got the middle one if I get help.
Oh, watch out.
Choose a talent.
Heal. Oh wait, I don't have to leave to go heal. I can do it right here. Dummy! Back off. Going back up top. Middle's pretty good. I can defend top now since we've got it. Yeah, I'm coming down south. I did it too early.
Illidan.
Oh, fuck, I missed it. They come. Yeah, we didn't have
like
the damage.
Latest Sylvanas ult ever. Yeah. I know. I couldn't get away though. They rooted.
I know. I tried to get in there and like become a target, but they didn't want to target me. And I still don't have like my laser on walk.
Fate demands this one's death, I say.
Stay Down south.
Yeah, I'm going.
That was a kill. Killing.
I'm coming, man. Can you kill those mines?
Yeah. But I'll play this for a little bit and then I'll stop. Dude, I need a heal. I wonder how much damage that thing is making you, the Black Pool. I keep casting it when you charge.
I thought it was only a level 20. But it buffs me.
Oh, yeah, maybe, you're right. Yeah, Asmodan has demons and allied minions. I see it. They're all down there.
Yeah, there's still a thing up.
Oh, I didn't see it. Yeah, I'm going.
I got completely stone locked. Double. Burn is there! Coming to help you. Might be a little late though. You have some skills. The mouth is almost dead.
Come on, remove this skill of the fight.
Ah! You bastard. That Elitan doesn't know what's fucking with.
Watch out, they're all resing.
Oh, they bloody blocked me. Oh, you lucky stunned me. I didn't realize they were all stunning. Yeah, I gave that to them. I would have killed that Illidan if he hadn't have stunned me with that thing.
I
should have.
That would I'm up. Kill Illidan at least, but they all started coming up. Watch out, don't fight them all, dude.
I'm not.
Fuck me, dude. Why is it always me that gets blown up?
Ah, the root. Damn it. Should've. They're like going, waiting for you to make a mistake, I guess, now. You're smart enough.
I know. I can't charge in. They just wait for me.
Time to gank.
Tank is just getting fucking crazy. Just wrecking us.
Yeah, that's the tank.
If I'm the only one that goes after the tank, I'm gonna get killed every fight.
Remove this hero from the fight.
They got both towers though completely. Power has
been exploded. You are stronger than
I believe. They got the boss in that time too?
Yeah, before the tribute spawned, they got the boss.
Messed up.
Their defense is falling.
careful.
Yeah. I'm using this.
Tool might try to gank you and they have an Illidan tongue.
We all got stunned. Get in the bubble.
She killed a tank if you have to fight. Zeratul's hanging around you.
Fine. I committed.
That's the end of all killing sprees. Killing spree.
Killed them.
The boss.
We should capture this mercenary camp. The light of the sun grows within the temple. Soon they shall bask in my.
See if we can push.
Probably failed trying to solo it.
Yeah. He's trying to do it. That doesn't seem like a good idea. Boom, good game.
Damn, I didn't know he died 8 times.
Yeah, but usually it was a trade, so. And you'd always leave me and Sylvanas up, so we'd be wrecking that specialist action. Give me a moment. You got to play a support.
So it begins.
Hmm. So it begins. Oh, looks kind of cool. That's right, doesn't get any more mounts. I'll switch it up with a little blue. You have to use the support, huh?
Yeah. No, I'm seeing if there's a... I guess I could play Taronda. Might be able to combo some people. The concept art for the medic kind of reminds me of like an apothecary. Well, I think she has a shield and not like a chain sword. But still, the outfit looks the same.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Beep, 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 beep. Alright, another little heroes of the storm. Heroes of the storm. Another little heroes of the storm. Heroes of the storm. So we're gonna go with the regular talent build, and you know what that is, bros. This will probably be my last game, at least for a bit.
I was gonna ask you. So you're, are you, what days are you going to PAX?
Probably Friday and Sunday. Maybe sell the Monday tickets.
Oh, you don't want to go Saturday?
I don't have a Saturday ticket.
Well, I bought the fourth set. I bought.
Oh, that's right.
You, Hunter and Donald.
That's right. Also, everything I bought, I can sell, huh?
No. Well, yeah. I mean, the. I'm trying to get. I think Donald wanted me to get some for his friend.
Look here, a treasure goblin has appeared. Slay it quickly and claim its gold.
So the four pack that you bought for each day were for me, you, and Donald and Hunter.
Hero, the treasure goblin. Yeah, and then I asked you to buy another set for his, for Donald's friends.
Oh, okay. You gotta tell me which ones I owe you then.
10 seconds. I think two sets of. Friday, Sunday, and five, Monday, four, and then everything else here, so I don't know what else you want.
Okay, I won't remember that, so... Yeah, let me get a chance.
I'll talk to Donald again, because I want to make sure to see if they ended up buying any, or what. I'll text them, like, tomorrow and then message you.
I should have waited 1 second longer.
My army calls.
Right below me.
Oh. stop right when there came the gank, right?
Yeah.
The mines will open shortly here. Soon the undead will begin.
No! What a waste. Above you.
I had three of them. I would just, yeah, be careful. Don't try and fight. Just get anything, get something. If not, just leave.
Choose a tower.
I'll tend to the bottom ones to help you.
The battle rages.
Trying to get you up.
Sufficient.
Watch out. Coming top. I'll go for the mercs.
seems my gods return to Earth. For now.
Exactly what I needed. I haven't been doing that correctly for a bit.
The battle rages.
We should recruit these
mercenaries. Attack.
Step on the point.
That's it. I went south, I guess, or
I'm gonna heal. You can.
Suitably done.
Killing spree. Your enemy.
What killed them?
Terminator.
Avatar's still a bunch of
I'll go push with ours.
No. Alright, be careful because I'm gonna defend.
Got one foot in the grave here.
Well done. You're
gone. Oh, yeah, they're all down here. Super guy.
Can you take the...
Oh, they're there, hold on. Way off.
I believe they're hungry. Mayhem!
Damn, I don't know how he killed Kale up there.
Very well.
Coming south.
Of my golem's return.
He came inside.
Yeah, yeah. Careful. Holy fucking damage.
He must strike this hero down.
The battle rages.
Trying to gank on, watch out, Kale.
He got like in range of a tower. It would have been smart if he just stayed at raid.
And so the boom
he like ran into the keep.
Yeah, I know. Why the way he did that. I guess I push top with the creeps.
Are you prepared to fight the undead? The mind shall open shortly.
Ha 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 ha! Yeah, the bottom.
Enter, heroes. The dam.
They're entering. They ganked me. They ganked me. Just fake him out. Thousand health, fucking Asmodan.
Damn, really?
Yeah.
My shield's 15% of your health. The AoE shield is 25 or 20. They give you like a 2,000 shield, but you use them both. Laser beam up!
Your gun is stronger than your foes.
We can push.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Well done. You must strike this hero down.
Got buff went top. Wrong. Ah, shit. Targeted the wrong thing. Cause I'm a pimp. I'm a pimp. Pup pimp. I'm a pimp. I didn't get too many slunk or dunks. Okay, I'll be back later.